Hey y'all, come on in. It's time to put some makeup on. It's a get ready with me. So y'all come on in and let's get started. You know it's another day and another chance to sparkle. So keep a sparkle in your eye and a sparkle in your heart because it makes you beautiful. I hope y'all are having a good day. I'm gonna use this third palette that I got, but it came broken too. So I just kept it and took the other one to repair it. So we're going to do a look with this palette. If you're not familiar, it is the Physician's Formula palette. Can you see? Can you see it? That's what we're working with. You get eyeshadow, highlighter, lipstick, blush, and contour. So come on in and let's get started. First thing I'm going to do is take off this stuff I got on my lips. There we go. I forgot Kleenexes. We're just keeping it real here. And this is the Tarte Man Eater. I'm not crazy about this color, but hey, I'm going to use it anyway for plumping my lips. Okay, the next thing I'm going to use is I'm trying to use this up. It's the CC, and I can't see nothing without my glasses. It's the CC It Cosmetics CC Illumination Color Correcting Illuminating Full Coverage Cream Anti-Aging Hydrating Serum. And if you can remember that, if you can remember that, you're doing good. Now, I've gotten to where I really like putting my makeup on with a brush anymore. Now, I jacked my eyebrows up last night. I colored them, and I can't get the color off. But anyway, we'll fix that. And I'm going to have to, I was going to use the, and I use two pumps. I like full coverage. Hang on one second. I got to hold my mirror, girls. I'm going to do it this way so y'all can still see. I'm going to hold it on my lap. Boy, I just do not like the color of that. Anyway, I dot it all over, especially where I have big pores. So I dot that, and I just start rubbing it on. And yeah, I put it on my eyes. Sometimes I use that as a, you know, it's got the concealer and everything mixed with it. Now, I like the new one they got out, too. You know, have y'all seen that? I can't remember the name of it. They put such long names on their products, I can't remember a thing. They expect you to remember all that when you're old too. And I think they kind of, I don't know if they're targeting us older women or if they're targeting the young women. If they are, I don't believe the young women would be able to remember that. My grandson got a new puppy, 10 weeks old. It's a, and this is in the color medium. And I really don't wear a medium. I wear the light. But I want to use this up. I don't want it to go bad before I use it up. And oh my God, I've really jacked up them eyebrows, haven't I? Ooh, lousy. Ooh, lousy. And then I go over it with a beauty sponge. It's not a beauty blender. It's one I get off of Shop Miss A, and I think they're better than the beauty blenders. You get it off of there. Okay. I just kind of even it out. Is my lips getting fatter? No, they don't. They won't. It gives them a little bit of smoothness. So, anyway, what I'm going to go in with next is my contour. And I got my little contour brush here. But now listen, uh-oh, hang on, be right back. I'm going to be putting that on my eyes, but not yet. That dropped, so, okay. I found this. Somebody was using it. I can't remember who. I wish I could. I can't remember. I'm old. And it's contour. What it is actually concealer. And it is the Revlon. It's the Revlon Color Stay Skin Awaken. And if you get a dark enough color, you can use it as a concealer. You know how Charlotte Tilbury has got her line, and she's expensive. So us poor people, we gotta come up with ideas. What I do with my brush? Lord, girls, what I do with my brush? I know y'all seen me, what I did with it. Well, is that it? That's it. Y'all should have told me that I laid it right there. Anyway, I like to move it up because if you drag it down, it drags your face down. So let me put that on this side. Let me get this out of my way. Girl, my hair is getting thinner. I think it's from stress. I don't know. I'm under a lot of stress right now. Let's get a little bit of color on our ears. Dang. Okay. We got that contour going. Now, let's go ahead and put our blush on. And I'm going to use a combination of one side. I can't hold it up to show you because it's too big and it'll dump out everywhere. Hang on, let me put this thing down. Okay, let me kind of show you. I'm using a combination of these three. Can you see? Not this top one, but those three on that side, a combination. And then I'm going to dust it off a little bit because I don't like a whole lot. And I'm gonna put on my blush. How many of you can't wait till spring? And see, it's kind of got the glow in with it. And you know me, I like the glow. But this foundation's glowy too, so you get double glow. Okay, now I'm gonna put that brush up there and I'm gonna go in with a little bit of highlight. I'm going to put it on the end of my nose so I look like Rudolph. Not really. I'm going to glow tonight and show everybody how to get where they need to go. How about that? Alright, and then I'm using the that come out pink, but that's alright. Just a little bit. You know me, I use my fingers a lot. So let me go ahead and put my Milani. I've had this for about a year and a half, maybe 2 years. It takes very little. Can you see that? Very little to for it to work. I rub it between my fingers and I'll tell you who turned me on to this is Emily Noel. She swears by it. So if she swears by it, I swear by it too. Okay, we're going to leave that go. And I forgot a rag, y'all, so I'm going to have to just rub my hands together. I'm going to let that go until I get my eyeliner on, if I can find it. I know I have it here. What I do with my eyeliner. There it is. And I tried the Milani eyeliner. I've got a blue one and a black one. And the reason I like it, it's watercolor. I mean, it's waterproof. And it also goes on so, so smooth. Y'all see how smooth that's going on? And I just close my eyes and do it just like this. Y'all keep my family in your prayers. My husband's oldest living, she's not the oldest sister, but it's the only sister he has living. She is very ill. She had problems with her heart and kept falling. I mean, not falling, but passing out. And the last time she passed out, somehow, we don't know how, she don't know how, nobody knows how, And I just put my eyeshadow. This is not a tutorial. This is just a chit-chat and get ready with me. But I always just take my eye, my liner to the middle. That's it, because I don't want it to drag my eye down. I want it to make my eye go up, because when we get a certain age, it makes our eyes, I mean, they're already going to droop because we're getting older and everything turns. Why does your ears get bigger, your feet get bigger, your butt gets bigger, and everything starts going south? Why can't it do that when you're younger? Because I like going south. It's warmer there. But that's not the way it's supposed to be. Okay, but anyway, I got my eyeliner on. My sister-in-law, let me finish her. She went to, anyway, the last time, she cut her foot somehow, fractured her vertebra, and did something else to herself. But before, she got all bruisey and everything. I mean, she was in bad shape. I feel so sorry for her, because she's alone. She's in Ohio, and she's alone. So, you know, that's just the way it is. I told my husband I'd go out and take care of her, but I don't know if he wants me to or not. So, but anyway, let's get started on eyeshadow. And I'm just going to do a basic neutral look today. I'm not going to do anything fancy like I normally do. Nothing fancy. Because here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down, ain't today. Okay, I'm going to blow it off first. You know me, I use my finger. If you've been with me for a while, welcome back. And if you're just now tuning in, welcome. I hope you enjoy it here. I hope you'll have a great time while you're here. I hope you enjoy me. Give me ideas for videos down below. I just keep it real and I tell you like it is. So, welcome. Welcome to all. Don't forget to subscribe. Ring the little bell so you get all notifications. I know I've been MIA for a few weeks now, but there was some stressful things went on and it got to me and I took to my bed again. But I'm gonna try real hard to keep myself positive. No matter what's said to me, no matter what's done to me, I'm going to try to stay positive. I have to. If I don't, then who I'm battling wins, and I don't want them to win. So, okay, let's get on with it. I got my eyeshadow primer on. I'm going to put some eyeshadow on the corner, and I'm going to use a basic brown. And like I said, if you've been here a while, you know I use my finger. Girls, I got to get me a new mirror. This one is supposed to hook to the... My other one broke, the one I used before when I was filming. It broke. The mirror part didn't, but the stand did. Okay, I go just like this. See? And I'm making my eye lift. See, it looks lifted already, and I haven't even blended. So let's put a little bit more. And then I'll blend. And I'm wiping my... I forget what it's called. Apron on. So I'll just wipe it on my apron. I'm having my husband's birthday dinner today. Okay, I'm going to blend, and I'm going to blend this up to keep it going up to make my eyes look lifted and not so old and decrepit. So, there we go. I'm going to get a little bit of the eyeshadow on my blender brush, and I'm going to bring it over just like this. Just like this. See? Always working up. Keeping everything going up. Alright, now I'm going to do the next eye. This one is a little rougher because it's across. I'm sorry. It's easier if I do it this way, if I take my finger and do it this way. Anyway, I'm going to do it like this. I might have to clean up a bit because I am right-handed. I'm not left-handed. And I kind of... But it's easier to do with my left hand. Okay, let's wipe that off. I know, it's a black apron, so it don't matter. I'll wash it. Okay, next time I'll remember a washcloth or something. But anyway, I'm going to blend that. Now, I leave it a little bit dark down low in the corner, but I do blend nicely, or try to anyway, up here. See, like that. I hope it looks okay. Y'all don't tell me if my eyebrows are jacked up. I know they're jacked up. Okay. And I always like to... Gosh, I got that stuff all over me. Oh, wow. I always like to put a little bit of like light color here, and that helps it even more. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to use my highlighter, because there's not a... I like a little shimmer. And the one shimmer, well, there's there's several shimmers in this palette, but they're gold, a silvery gold, a pinky gold, or, well, a pinky. Yeah, pinky. I like this color right here. What do y'all think? This is a beautiful color, I think. So I'm going to use it, and I'm going to put it on with my finger. Just like this. Well, that didn't even show up, did it? I let it dry on my finger, that's why. Anyway, go in quick with it. There we go. How's that look? But anyway, get that color, get that, put it over here. I'm sorry I'm not looking right at you, girls or guys. I know there's guys watches my channel, and you can't see this one because I'm going in with my other finger. Okay, let's see. See, I like that. Don't you like that? It's beautiful color. I love this palette. It's just that you would think that Physicians Formula would pack their boxes better. But let me tell you how they pack it. They put it in a box that is absolutely too big for it, number one. Number two, they wrap it in 1, 2, 3, 4 air bags around it, but it still can move. And then they put it in one of those bubble wraps. They put it inside a bag, a bubble bag, and that's it. But it still moves. If they would pack it tight in there and pack it really good with the bubbles and all that stuff to where it couldn't move, then maybe, you know, it would come not broken. But obviously they don't care, and I'm going to say that. And if I'm wrong, Physicians Formula, then get in touch with me, because I want to make my wrong right. And right now, I see I had to send off and get 3 of these. The first one was broken, so I sent it back, got another one, and it was broken even worse. So I sent it back and got the third one, and it was broken just as bad as the second one. So I used the second one, and I repaired the third one and kept the third one and sent the second one back again. So 3 times, and I still didn't get anything that was any, you know, that wasn't broken. Okay, I'm going to use this little, little tiny brush right here. I don't know what it's called. I got it in a Voxy charm. So, I have no clue. And I've been lately loving putting... I seen it on a... Was it TikTok? or maybe just a picture of a girl, and she had on her, she had on like a highlighter right here. And I just think that's gorgeous. Just gorgeous. So I tried it. Why do we think we have to hold our mouth open to put on something underneath our eyes? But we do, don't we? We absolutely do. Okay, so I got that done. Now I'm going to try to do my eyebrows. Man, I'm not looking forward, because I didn't bring me a brush. So I'm going to have to clean this one off. Okay. Here we go again. I'll wipe it on my apron. That's what aprons are good for. I love these aprons. I got one, and I'm going to let my sister use the pattern of it and make me a couple more, because I love them. I like to just wear them around the house all day long. I don't care. Okay. What I said I was going to, oh yeah, I'm going to use this. There's a medium brown in here, and a light brown and a dark brown. I put dark brown right here. So I'm going to use the light and the medium mixed, and I'm going to do my eyebrows with that. Since I didn't bring anything to do them with, I'm going to use this and pray that it looks okay. Okay. Here we go. So, I didn't hear anybody say if they couldn't wait till spring. So, I can't. I absolutely can't. I mean, I really jacked this up, didn't I? Jacked these brows up. I colored them last night. Actually, what I did is I trimmed them, and I think I got this new thing off of, I think it was Temu. No, not Temu. Did I get it off Temu? I can't remember where I got it. It's either Temu or Shop Miss A, because that's the only place I get things. And because it's the cheapest place. I think I got it for $1. And it was to trim your eyebrows. And man, when I trimmed them, it left me with none. And I thought, well, I'm going to have to that needs blended a little better. Let me see if I can't put a little darker on there and see if I can't get that. Oh yeah, that did the trick. Did the trick. Okay, now I got that part done. I got a blend on the outside a little more. I got this right here jacked up. So how has everybody been handling this cold weather? I found out that they got a lot of snow in Texas. I don't watch the news, but somebody told me that Texas, that you all got a lot of snow. So anyway, I'm going to do a little bit darker right there, and I'm going to do it in a, you know, Sugar Puff and Fluff done this. She done a backward 7, and that makes it a little darker. You remember Sugar Puff and Fluff doing that? I'm gonna, okay. And I've been using this lash growth serum. It's by Lily Lashes, and it's not real cheap, but I got it in my BoxyCharm, the first one, one of them. Well, then after that, I thought, oh my God, what am I going to do when I run out of this stuff? Because it's like $60 a tube. And I thought, oh my God, what am I going to do when I can't afford no $60 a tube. And it lasts for forever. I mean, you don't have to use it every night. Only the first, when you first get it, use it every night for a while. Okay, I'm going to blend. You use it every night for a while, for about a week or two. You'll see your lashes growing. I mean, you will be amazed. And then after that, you only have to use it about maybe once a week to keep them growing and looking really good. But anyway, then I got on Poshmark, and everyone that I found for $10, I started, you know, offering them. Will you sell it to me $10 for $4.99 shipping? And you can get it cheap that way. I love this stuff. I'm telling you, don't go on Poshmark now and buy it all up, because now it'll leave me one or two. But I don't blame you. I'd buy it too. I will. Every tube that I can afford to buy and they got, I'm buying. Some of them, they keep it up around 40 some dollars, but some of them will, you know, they keep bringing it down. Okay, now let me set my eyebrows with, I like this Anastasia Beverly Hills clear gel, and I got that in my BoxyCharm, and when it's gone, I won't be able to purchase it because it's expensive. Any high-end anything that I have got, I've gotten my BoxyCharm, and unless I find it on Poshmark dirt cheap, I won't be getting it. This just looks all jacked up. It's not wanting to cooperate at all. Not at all. This one over here, it don't want to cooperate. But you know what? Like I said, my eyebrows ain't even distant cousins, because they don't look nothing alike. Okay, and let's get our mascara on. Let's put our mascara on. And I'm using this Lily. No, not Lily. Stila Huge. Anyway, this is what it looks like. It's the Stila Huge. It's that. So, am I filming? I hope I am. Anyway, I hope I'm filming. I hope my camera didn't cut off. I gotta see. Let me look at it. No, it's doing good. It's recording, and this is my, I'm doing my bottom lashes. Hope y'all are having a good day, wherever you're at. Might be night where you're at, might be morning, might be afternoon. You never know. See, look, girls. Look at them honking lashes. Look at that. Sometimes I get it clear up to my eyebrow. But aren't those gorgeous? And I love this mascara. It is just the best mascara. And I'm looking on Poshmark for it, so I can find it cheap on there. I'm telling you what, I found some cute clothing on there too, for summer. And I've been buying them up. I'll have to, if I knew how to edit, I would edit and show y'all a lookbook, you know, like a fashion show of some of the things that I've gotten. Okay. I think I'm almost done. There's my eyelashes. And then I'm going to put on a little bit of lipstick. Well, it's not lipstick, it is a lip. It's by Elf. and I can't see the color. But anyway, I like it. I'm going to put it on right over top of the man eater, the tart. I think that is a horrible name for a gloss. I just think it is a horrible name, man eater. And you're putting it on your lips. Yeah, I know what that means. Don't y'all know what that means? Nasty minded people. Okay. Y'all come by next week because, well, not next week. Let's see, this is Wednesday. Or is it Tuesday? Tuesday. It's Tuesday. No, it's Wednesday. Y'all come by on Friday, and I'm going to do a little trash talking in the bedroom. You know, I got a lot of trash to talk about, so. How's that look? Let's do up our hair, you know, comb it out. Lay this down here, comb out what I did with my brush. Brush out my hair a little bit. And I just kind of do it like this. And I better get my... I'm going to get my hair. I want to get it colored a red with highlights and lowlights. And I really want it lavender, girls. What y'all think about it going lavender? Oh, I think it'd be so pretty. Lavender or purple. I'm going through my crazy stage. Hang on, let me get my mirror. How y'all like my teddy bear back there? It belonged to my grandbaby that passed away. I decided to get it out for Valentine's Day. Okay, let's see how the hair looks. Okay, I think that's it. And I'll put on a pair of earrings after a while. And we'll, yeah. So what do y'all think? I hope, I'm so glad that you came by. So glad that you stopped by to see me. Hope you'll come back on Pork Setting Sunday this week. I know some of you thought I wasn't coming back, but I just got some things going on in my life right now that is stressing me really, really bad. Stressing me very bad. And once I deal with those and get all those out of the way, then I'll be back full force and taking care of business. So I hope y'all have a wonderful week. Wonderful rest of your week. And a wonderful weekend. I hope that you stay blessed, stay beautiful, and most of all, stay my friend. You all don't forget, subscribe if you haven't already. And if you like this video, give me a thumbs up. Ring that bell because you don't want to miss any upcoming videos because they're going to get steamy. Because we're doing trash talking in the bedroom. So come on back. And I love you guys. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.